Hooray for story time!
Got to read books, and some of them were very fun.
These excited first graders spent their morning at the Annapolis Regional Library learning the importance of reading. It's all in celebration of National Library Week.
National Library Week encourages kids to put down the technology and pick up a book.
Because on your iPad, you don't get smarter, but when you read, you do get smarter.
And her fellow classmates could not agree more.
You get smarter and smarter.
How do you get smarter?
By reading.
National Library Week also celebrates workers and the dedicated professionals who keep our libraries running.
And so we're really trying to honor all of them and thank them and encourage the community to thank their librarian. That's a big part of what it's about.
The kids were joined by State Comptroller Peter Franchot, who read his favorite childhood book, I Can Read With My Eyes Shut.
You're likely to find that the place where you're going is far
by Dr. Seuss.
The pictures, they're nice, and I like how they were illustrated.
So it really is about the kids. That's really what today was about. This was an event to celebrate the kids, to have some of the real heroes of our community talking to them.
And these kids couldn't be happier.
You guys did a good job.